We're here today at SlutWalk Lincoln. Kind of what we do here is that we kind of educate our public and make them aware about sexual violence and sexual assault, and just re-encouraging victims and replacing that blame back to the perpetrators.
I hope people take away that when you say no, it actually means no, and that there are communities will do anything we can to help protect and provide for the victims.